everybody. Welcome to the vlog. This week we're going to be doing a week in the life, so you will get to see a typical week in my schedule.
When I got out of church this morning, it was absolutely beautiful, sunny skies, so we decided to go and take advantage of that. However, when I turned the camera this way, voila, rain! So we'll see how long we actually stay out here.
Okay, now we're gonna go eat lunch. Say hi.
Hello.
It is really cold outside, but we're determined to enjoy the sun while it's out since Washington has decided to be rainy for the past like 9 months. Anyway, here we go.
Look how beautiful. So beautiful outside. There's a barge.
Really, really windy, but it's absolutely gorgeous outside.
And it hasn't rained yet where we are, so that's good. There's a drone! Someone has a drone! What?
Okay, I just got home. I've done quite a bit of playing today after work, so now I get to do more work because that needs to happen before Monday starts, such as taxes. Those are due really soon here. Fun, fun, fun! Okay, I'm really, really tired, but I need to continue on, so time for some video editing from last time's video.
Okay, I think I just got most of the ice off my windshield. I was not expecting to do that this morning because the sun is out and it's beautiful!
It is Monday morning. I was feeling really tired this morning until I saw that big, beautiful thing called the sun outside. And so Monday means it is cardio day. And I'm on to my big, beautiful YMCA to have a good run. Luckily, my parents live just about 2 to 3 minutes from my office, so I get to get ready at my parents' house for work. You would think that I would have a key to my house by now. Nope, not so much.
Hi, Doki! Hi, folks! Good morning! Hi, sir! Good morning! Good morning! Good morning! Good morning, bud! Guess what? Guess what I have?
Uh-oh. Yeah, what are those? What are those? Let's get you one of these. There you go. There you go, Fuzz. Good boy. Ready? Ruby. What you got there? It's been literally a minute, and I think Kirby ate that whole thing. And now you're back for more. Huh.
Good morning, everybody.
Everybody, this is my dad. This is his home office. And he's working on something really interesting, it looks like. And I get to see my parents almost every morning because I go to work about 2 minutes from their house.
Yeah, and we love to have her here every day. Love hearing the singing.
Ah, love you, Dad.
Buzz is laying in the sun. Rawhide, I got you? Yeah.
Now I'm going on to work and I'm really excited because it's a beautiful day and it's gonna be a good start to the week. Work just ended, so I just came back to my parents' house. I live in a very tiny studio apartment and I am always afraid of getting a noise complaint when I practice singing because my voice has gotten really loud over the past couple years. So we have transformed my old bedroom into my own voice studio, hence why I come to my parents' house to practice every single day. Oh, you probably heard. There's the boys. Say hi! This is my little music studio. I am. There's my signed Phantom of the Opera poster. Here's the Moulin Rouge poster from France that my mom got. And the golden A that was in my dad's office, because his name is Al. Oh, and we have a cat come to join us. Hello. Gidget likes to help me practice. She likes to sing too, as you can see. So now I'm going to spend the next couple hours practicing. Okay, this is going pretty well, at least with the words. Yeah, I think I have all the words memorized. I gotta learn the actual music for this. That's a little harder. So I was singing this line, and it goes and it goes and goes, and what is next after that last note? That. That is next. For some extra reference, that is this note. That's the end of my piano. That's the note. And the piano, my note. Excited. I am ending my practice session and heading over to my new friend's house to help her learn how to edit her own YouTube videos. So that's going to be really fun and I'm looking forward to it. Okay, it is now 10 p.m. Monday night. I've had a really long day. It's been a great day, but a long one. I think it's time to do some ab workout and then go to bed. So good night.
Yeah, look at those clouds. Happy Tuesday.
It's Tuesday. That means it's strength training day. I wonder if you can guess what my favorite colors are. This is my no makeup, I just worked out face. So I just had kind of a funny experience in the gym. I am wearing my Choir of the West Dallas tour t-shirt. Well, this guy saw me working out, doing strength training and weightlifting, and he came up and talked to me, and he was like, "You're a walking paradox. Are you really in choir?" And I said, "Yeah, I've been in choirs several times." And he was like, "Oh, I didn't know musicians actually worked out." And I was like, "Yeah, I think you'd be surprised. There's lots of musicians that work out." And we talked a little bit about how I'm into opera, which surprised him even more. So there you have it, breaking stereotypes on a Tuesday morning. Love it.
Good morning, bud. Good morning, Herb. Good morning. Good morning. Hello. Good morning.
Okay, Fuzz, what's for breakfast? What's for breakfast?
Good morning. Good morning. Hi, Herb. And the tail's wagging.
Oatmeal. Oatmeal's for breakfast, Herb. Herb, you're... And we are off to work. Work, 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 work. I'm with my coworker Adrian, and we are driving in Silverdale to go meet our centers of influence and to go on a home tour today. Woot, woot, woot! And the music is awesome. Okay, I'm taking a detour from my regularly scheduled practice session, and I'm gonna go visit my grandparents today. They just live a couple blocks from my parents, and so I get to see them pretty often, which is pretty cool, because they're pretty cool people. Let's go inside. Okay, well, I had a lovely time with Besta and Grandpa, and we had some tea, and we talked for a while. They do not want to be on the YouTubes today. They're not sure about that because a picture is forever, and they're not presentable today. So we will meet my grandparents another day, but now I'm headed back home to my parents' house, and I'm going to practice some music for the next couple hours. My first Russian aria. So I I'm gonna start by singing it on La, since I have no idea how to pronounce any of this. Wish me luck, you guys. Okay, I think I've had my fill of trying to sing in Russian today, and I think I'm gonna call it quits on the practicing tonight and go back home to my apartment. Hi, practice buddy. I just finished practicing. Whoop! Hello. I just finished. I'll have to wait till tomorrow. Hey, hi, opera cat. Okay, so I have the tiniest bit of extra free time tonight. On the rare occasion that that happens, I like to make sure that I get everything in order for the next day and the rest of the week. So, like, keeping up my agenda, cleaning my little tiny apartment, doing laundry, stuff like that. So I think that's how I'm going to spend the rest of my night, and I'm really glad I have this little bit of free time because the rest of my week is pretty jam-packed. And so here I go, I'm gonna get started. I will see you guys tomorrow. It is icky rainy outside. So much for spring. It is Wednesday morning and I am headed into my Wednesday morning business meeting group that I go to every week. So it's a great way to start off my morning and it's my excuse to have a really nice coffee once a week. So I guess I am, now I'm ready. Let's go do this. So I just stopped off at the bank after the business group meeting. It was a really good meeting and I'm excited now to start my day. However, I do have a pretty busy day ahead of me. I'm working in both of our offices. The insurance agency I work for has two offices in two different cities, so there will be some travel there. And let's get started with that. Oh my gosh, you guys, look at that rain. All the rain. Headed to our second office now. I'm so glad I have my handy dandy pink umbrella. I'm really sad. I was walking and holding too many things and went to put my umbrella away and I dropped my keys and got my little pink fluffball key finder all completely dirty. So now it's gross and not as pink as it was. I mean, it's still pretty pink, obviously, but I'm gonna have to figure out how to wash it now because it's all dirty on the fluffy ends, and that makes me really sad. But anyway, must go on with my day. It's so rainy. I hate this. Ah, water on my phone. Okay, I am off work now and I'm on to the next thing. I have a meeting with a very good mentor of mine and a potential gym sponsor. So we will see how this goes. Wish me luck. Okay, I had a really good meeting and so now I'm back at my parents' house. I'm about to get in my practice session for the day. It's gonna be a little bit short because I have got a church job tonight. So I'm gonna get in when I can and then I have to go copy some music and then get to my other job. I can't color a Torah today. Nope. It's not wanting to come out. Can you say hi to the camera? Nope, she just wants to be pet. She just wants to be pet. And play the piano a little bit. Okay, that's the second time I've gone to Office Depot today. I probably could have planned that a little better. Okay, I just got out of my church gig rehearsal. I feel like the little white rabbit from Alice in Wonderland, just running to and fro every place possible over and over and over again. I've had over a 14-hour day, so I'm really, really ready to go home and go to bed and do it again in the morning. So I guess that's it for tonight, you guys. I'm just going to go to bed when I get home. But anyway, good night, and I'll see you tomorrow. Day 4 of the work week. Happy Thursday. Got his toys. Good morning. Good morning. Time to go to work in the rain. What is that? Where does that lead to? Oh my gosh, there's sunshine outside. Oh my gosh, you guys, it is so sunny and beautiful outside. I am so, so, so happy right now. I mean, look at that sky. Look at those beautiful clouds. That's amazing. I'm just stopping off at my parents' super quick to grab my gym stuff from this morning, and then I'm headed straight to my voice lesson. I am a bit early for my lesson. My voice lesson is exactly an hour after I get off work, but it's one of those things where either I leave right after work and get there half an hour early, or I leave about 15-20 minutes after work and I get there 15 minutes late. So I just leave and get there early, and usually I'll look over some of my music before I go in, make sure I'm fully prepared, you know, and I have my naked mango juice snack with me today, so that's gonna be really good. And I guess I'm gonna go in and probably read through some of those Russian words and try and get a grip on those before I start my lesson. That way I don't make a complete fool of myself. Maybe just a little bit of a fool of myself. Okay, maybe a complete fool of myself. We'll see. Well, I forgot to update you in between things, but my voice lesson was great. I butchered the Russian, but it was really hard to tell the difference since none of us are Russian experts. And then I went over to my new friend's house, who is a wonderful fashion designer. And so we had some good talks about fashion design, and I think we might have some type of collaboration. So stay tuned coming up. And now I am home in my own little studio apartment. I'm looking forward to catching up on emails because that's something I really need to do. Anyways, I hope you all have a wonderful night. Tomorrow is Friday, and I am so, so, so happy about that because it means that we are closer to the weekend. And as much as I love my job, it's been a very busy week, and so I'm really excited to get there. Just in case y'all weren't sure what my favorite colors are, happy Friday! I'd like to point out this morning that I actually matched my gym outfit, see? Hello! Hello there! Hello! Good morning! Oh, oh, good morning! Good morning! Hello! Nope, that's my breakfast. That's my breakfast. Hello, good morning. Ruby! Helping you get ready? Yeah, he's a tail wag. He's a tail wag. Goodbye. I'll see you in a few hours. I'd like to take this opportunity to point out my awesome, awesome shoes. Now, of course, I put them on not realizing apparently we're supposed to have the biggest storm in April that has happened in 50 years today. So I'm gonna make my best effort to not get them dirty and avoid being outside at all costs.
We are having an office
just
lunch at the
trolley.
Ooh, fish tacos, so yummy.
Say hello. Oh yes, hello, big stretch. I am free, free at last for the weekend. Just kidding, I have to go practice music. I'm not free quite yet. Okay, I don't know how you can tell, but it is raining extremely, extremely, extremely hard. You can see like sheets going across the pavement on the street. So definitely the worst storm of April in the last 50 years has started. Okay, I'm picking up my dry cleaning really quick before I come home, but oh my gosh, it is raining really hard. Thankfully, I parked right across from the cleaners. Wish me luck. Wow, literally I walked like 10 feet and my like hood is like dripping water. That is how rainy it is right now. Woohoo! Okay, on to my next errand, Michael's. You guys, they have a pug pillow at Michael's and a pizza pillow to go with it. How appropriate. So I was just at Safeway, and I don't know how well you could tell from that video, but there were two checkout stands and two lines, and there were over 20 people in each line. So I just spent like half an hour waiting in line at Safeway to only buy milk and apple cider vinegar, like two things. So that was great, and I am feeling really productive right now though, even though I had to wait in line so long because I just ran like three errands in a row. So I'm going to go and be a nerd and spend my Friday evening being more productive. So I think I'm going to probably do some dishes and some laundry and see how long I can take this productiveness and keep it going until I just decide I want to crash on the couch and watch some Netflix, because that does sound really good, not gonna lie. Anyway, here we go. Let's go do that. Hello and happy Saturday. So I've already had a really busy, productive morning. I've already gone to the gym. I have had a Skype conversation with a potential blog collaboration. So that's pretty exciting. And now I am just gonna get ready. I am going as Miss West Sound tonight to a wildlife auction. And so that'll be really, really fun. Unfortunately, I have to drive about an hour to get there. So I have to get ready early and head out in about 40 minutes. Okay, I'm now at the auction, so time to put my crown on. I just got back from the West Sound Wildlife Auction. We raised over $204,000. Wow, that is so much money that's going to help our wildlife in the Puget Sound area. And I'm so excited about that. And now I'm off to bed because I have an early morning at my church job and then a full day ahead of me after that. Good night. Hey everybody, it's Sunday. I've been bad about filming today, so here we go, film number one. I had church this morning. It was Palm Sunday, so sang at both services for my church job. And then I had the open pageant for Miss Washington, and we just crowned three title holders that'll be moving on to Miss Washington. A little break here, and then we are moving on to the sweeper pageant, and that will be really, really exciting because those are the last three title holders crowned for Miss Washington. And so I'm gonna go get coffee because I'm a little tired. See you in a minute. Okay, so I forgot I have to decrown because I can't drive in my crown, because if I'm in a car accident, this crown's probably gonna go right through my head, and that's not a good deal. So here we go, let me take it off. Okay, everybody, I am back and I have my coffee, which is not actually coffee, because if you've watched my vlog about interesting facts about me, you know that I'm not a coffee drinker. So this is actually some really delicious peppermint tea that I haven't actually gotten to enjoy yet because it's way too hot, and I might not actually get to enjoy it until after the show because it starts in about 12 minutes and I know I can't take drinks into the auditorium. So there you have it. Now you saw me decrown, now I have to recrown before I go inside, and here we go. In case you were wondering how this stays on my head, I've got fishing line strung through my crown, and then I am clipping it into place with one of these guys. Well, several of those guys. When I first started putting these on, I had, like, you know, I swear 12 of these to keep it on my head. But now I can usually do about four and be okay. Okay, no crown wobble. I think we are good. Of course, I have to re-sash too. Miss America 2017.
This is my teen West Sound, Miss Allie Newhouse. Say hi, Allie.
Hi.
Oh, hi back there.
Oh, hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
We got everybody.
Everybody's here. We are about to start the sweeper pageant, and we are super excited.
Part two.
Good luck, everyone. Director Amanda. Say hi.
Hi,
Amanda.
Hello, everyone.
Amanda's been in charge of Miss West Sound, and she's been helping out at the open and sweeper pageants today, so she's probably pretty tired, wouldn't you say?
Yes, I am a little tired.
Yes. Yeah. How many cups of coffee have you had?
I had a 44-ounce coffee from Bigfoot, if that counts as a coffee.
Oh, my gosh. I didn't know that size exists. It's like a, what, quarenta?
A tetra quatrentra? I don't know what it is.
We'll take it. Yeah. Either way.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah.
Bye! Okay, guys, we are headed home. It's been a long day, but we have all six final titles for Miss Washington. And Miss Washington is now, 3 months away. But our forum is in about a month, so that's pretty exciting. And I guess that is it for Sunday. Thanks for joining me on my week. Oh, there was a step. Thank you for joining me on my week with me. So now you see a little bit of what my life is like on a day-to-day basis. And this is pretty much it. I'm a busy, busy, busy person, but I love what I do and I'm so blessed to do it. And I can't wait for next week. Bye. Okay, no, I just said goodbye, but I had to tell you, my tea is now ready and very lukewarm.